As Halloween ended, Mark left an uncarved pumpkin on his kitchen table in the dead of night. He heard a sound and rushed downstairs. To his shock, the pumpkin held a knife and was carving itself. An eye opened in its surface, fixated on him, as Mark realized he was not alone in his home.